Jacob Jones. Martin Vasquez. Let me know if y'all can hear this music right now. Because I don't see my levels popping for the music. Oh, man. Don't let me have to carry this show by talking. Can y'all hear the music, though? Can y'all hear the music, though? I got so many screens open right here. Let me move this over here. Shit. Let me drop this right here. What's up, y'all? It's just too much going on. No. Hey. He said music is really low. Word. Okay. So let me, I gotta check. Y'all know it wouldn't be me if I wasn't messing this thing up. I got so many bangers, so if y'all can't hear the music, that's a problem. Let me make sure everything is doing what it's supposed to be doing. I'm hearing a lot of talk about the Conway the Machine album. We should probably talk about that. I got people on. Oh, Sonny Blocker was in the building. Yo, who else is up in here? Okay, look, chill. Could y'all chill with me for a minute? Because I'm going to try to fix this. This don't seem right. So talk in the chat. Holler at me about the Conway joint. Looks like my VLC is doing well. Direct to. Yeah. I'm gonna try this again. Y'all tell me if y'all can hear it, then I'll try to fix it. There it is right there. Let me turn that joint up. Check one, check one. Oroku Saki is mad dope. That's what Martin Vasquez said. Oh, wait a minute. Is that the Mickey Diamond album? I don't have the greatest memory, but I feel like, let me click this. That shit is not bouncing right there. What's the deal with this? Yeah, that was Mickey Diamonds. All right, it's working good in my headphones. Let me try this. I really don't want to do that. I know, and I ain't changed none of my settings. Right, Martin? But apparently. Can y'all hear that? If you can hear that, let me know. It look like you can. Shit crazy. God must have did that. Because I'm not about clicking a bunch of buttons, making stuff work. He said audible as fuck. That means you can hear me, right? Jay De Niro said, got here just in time. Peace to the chat and powers. A little better. What y'all need me to do? Let me know. Cause I ain't playing no music until I get it right for y'all. Cause I got some bangers. Going into every program I got. Click, click, click. Oh my God, Splash Alka's in the building. Yes. Please tell me y'all can hear this good, man. Just say, tell me. Somebody say, yo, the volume is right. Just say that to me. Check one, check one. I'm checking the mic real quick. All right, listen. Okay, Splash Alka's telling me good. Because listen, when y'all show up, especially on this live, especially Jacob Jones, because he be on it. Just tell me, we can hear you good, Mike, on the mic, and we can hear the music good. Martin said, now we good. Now we good, let's get busy. I got a lot of stuff to play today. If you was in my email and I didn't get to yours and I said I would, I put a star by it. Some stuff I didn't even get a chance to listen to. I'm busy. I got a mortgage to pay. Do you feel me? Jacob Jones said, I try to be helpful here. Absolutely. Man, for years. Why you think I called your name? For years. And Jacob, you know, for years, I've been fucking up the tech on this show. Nate is in the building. Yo, it's your man, Nate, from upstate. I have to check the real quick. I got to check in real quick. I got to get a charger from Walmart by phone. Have a great show. I'll be back. Okay, get that charger. You know what I mean? All right, listen. I'm going to start the show off with this today. I just got to find the folder. It's here somewhere, bro. Trust me. There it is. Listen. I hope y'all had a great week. I hope y'all was blessed. It's so much crazy shit happening in the news. I ain't going to get to it here. One day we'll talk about it. But it's stressful out here. So let's do this music thing. I thought about this all night. Getting together with y'all. Literally, that's what I was thinking about. Got up this morning and said, let's get busy. Watch what I do. I want y'all to understand something. So, listen. Y'all know we do the show Reloaded. Y'all need to click that more. I don't know why y'all sleep. Check it out. It's a dope-ass show. But Mav is on that joint right now. Martin said it's part of the show. Me fucking up the tech is part of the show. I respect it. Splash Alka said the powers. Salute. And he's a real one. Don't run up. Not on him. I'm just saying. So Mav. And there's so many people in the cloth and they can spit. That's a real group. And I played some stuff from Breakfast at Sue's when he dropped that album. What is this name of this album? But then people sleep on Mav. Watch this. People sleep on Mav. Some people are saying, no, we don't sleep on Mav. And other people are saying, what did you mean we sleeping on Mav? What's up with this Mav shit? Mav crazy or something? Watch this. I'm going to show you something. From the name of the album is D2. That's the name of the album, I think. Dust to Dust. I'm going to start with the intro right here. I want y'all to listen. Let's do this together. This is Mav from the cloth. D2 intro.
Here we go again. Take the bags out to the car. Make sure it's double counted before they even move. Somebody get control on the line. Tell them to have his people in place.
See, it's easy to hang a bitch up. Hard to let the money sit. That's where the song should skip. Whether chipping off the block or finger fucking the bags, all that to the money we responded.
It's all about that
we
money,
was dirty, the money made bitches fond of us. They was choosing, doing all kind of
all
shit.
Kind
niggas
of
was losing, didn't use common sense. Some of us died on account of it. See, the drugs brought money, but the money couldn't bring us back, nigga.
Can't bring you back.
You can't take that with you. Then we did it again and again to the same outcomes. In fact, like we ain't just see that picture. Some on the front page, some in the blotter, some of them martyred. Some left kids behind, none had a father. All had Nino dreams, running the Carter. When somebody could have saved those lives, nobody bothered.
Nobody
see, the money too good and the moral too much. To the morals don't bring what the money might touch. What the money might touch gon' benefit us. So instead they just turn a blind eye and hush. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. Burning the bags cause it's hard to trust. The mother niggas, they was hardly us. They was hardly up, we was gods and such. See, we was fucking the bras that was hard to touch. They used to front but get a nod to us. Fuck dinner in a movie, just lousy buff. Got us sucked right down, pulled our trousers up. You know the vibe, they intrigued by the cars and stuff. Fuck a good man, we criminals at large and stuff. Making a way, we was down but the odds was up. Counted that before the scars could keep Lloyd a bump. Keep a set of good wheels, they can keep those chains.
Keep
a few houses, and we don't really do gang gang. I slick talk cause I know that slang, I know that bang. Wipe the prints clean, then I throw that thing. I know them guys, one solid, four gon' sing. To shorten up, shit, I know those games. I stay true to myself and a few that I move with, so we can get a little bit of heaven before we know those flames.
Yeah. I know that game.
He said, who produced this track? Goddamn, I don't have that information. Am I blurry right now?
Get a little bit of heaven.
And where I know how to fix that.
Dust to dust.
For all of the jungle
like
raids
really
and night
right
flights
now,
and
it?
Street busts, America's hooked. You'll never stop the smugglers and
watch
sellers,
this.
The argument goes, until you win back the hearts and minds of the buyers huddled
Jacob
in the
Jones
shadows
said,
of your neighborhood.
Watch this. Watch this. This is a song off the same album, Mav, right? This is Mav. This is called Money Made Us Matter. I listened to it last night.
Guilty by association. Associate with the associated. Just know the outcomes never go to plain. If the jury make me out once, you will never make it. Y'all talking for real, you can never take it. Lay you where the dirt soft and the ground sacred. I bet it all on me. Let it revolve on trust, cause it'll fall on us. Look, y'all talking, we did that. Y'all listen to this, but we live that. Four sticks, one block, it's like Kit Kats. Stuck one foot in and can't get back. The money made it all matter. It all add up, the talk just that, it's just chatter. Look, the money made us all matter. It all add up, you move too much, the law catch up. The grip from the clams under white wine. Count days off of plays in the nighttime. For have-nots, any time was the right time. Put a little something in the box off a white line. Started off real, I ain't missed much. Fist clutch, thinking of the days I had missed lunch. Couple minutes outside, bought the crisp ones. Bought the store out for the times I ain't get none. I often got excessive with it, need that. Hope to the hopeless, coke or the ski mask. Storefront to the house, that's rematch. Every 2 days, bartender spent 3 racks. That's life, when the house do 130 days and you graduate to being most wanted. You're costing the law big, cause you got them ghost hunting. Your reputation is known, but nobody knows nothing. Y'all talking, we did that. Y'all listen to this, but we live that. Stuck one foot in and can't get back. The money made it all matter. It all add up. The talk just that, it's just chatter. Look, the money made us all matter. It all add up. You move too much, the law catch up.
I hope everything is going good out there for y'all. Thank y'all for who helping me out. Martin, Jacob, with the technical difficulty situation. I'm tripping right now because... See, y'all go stick, I'm crazy. But I'm just going to be me and keep on doing what the fuck I do. Davey Napalm showed up in my chat, though. And I don't do this all the time, but I have him. I just happen to have him on deck this week. And that happened about 5 minutes before I came on today. That I peeped some stuff and I said, I don't even know if I know what this sound like. But I trust Davey Napalm so much lyrically that I don't really feel the need to listen to it first. I don't know if I played this or not. I felt like I did before, but I forget everything. Man, Davey Napalm, much love to you, man. Look, listen. And I know the rest of his stuff that I've been playing is in this folder. It's like the after show folder, which, but let me do this. I don't know if I even heard this before, but because Davey is in the building and I'm such a champion of what he's doing. Ha! Man, look, this is called Crispy Crunchy. Oh, no, don't do that one. Okay. I almost hit the one above it.
Sit it on the clock, he make sure you get them grams right. Lil bro got the tool, he want the smoke like a tailpipe. Keep your shit together, don't get 20 for no tail lights. Your brody bumping gums, so you know that he gon' tell right. Don't pillow talk with bops, let alone spend a damn night. Shorty keep it solid, I'ma let her spend his bread right. Your wordy is your bond, better keep that shit a bucko. I have niggas in your crib like the drywall and the stucco. You say your nigga solid, man, he been seeming kinda sus though. I grew up in the Lewis, kinda hard to have some trust bro for the chetty. Your man's a hit your heady with the pump though. Fuck a back though, they'll be kicking in your front though. Shit is kinda wicked, but I lived it so I get it. Brody got his trial date, man, I just hope he get acquitted. Don't never leave no witness, they gon' tell him that you did it. I'm just getting started, bro, I'm far from being finished. I might take a break, but then it's back to handling business. Got a 3 below the big, so get at me if you with it. I need a sponsor from Honda, how I moved it out the Civic. My feelings on Velcro, I ain't tripping off no bitches. Working out the kitchen, don't leave no resi when you finish. Make sure you hit the lights, clean the counter, and do the dishes. I'm serving out the mobile with the crispy, crunchy chickens. And I got them on the ready, my nigga, so come and get it. What's the word?
Mr. Napalm. Wait, you're not... Was you? He says, this is the joint I produce for my artists, WTF and Preem. Listen, Nicolas Cage, a.k.a. Jesse Sabella, my brother's in the building. What's popping? Royalty. Show some respect. Davey, was you? But you was rapping on that, were you not? If you wasn't, listen, because watch what's about to happen. Oh, man. Did y'all hear that? I'm seeing fires in the chat right now. It's about hip-hop. I get into an argument with this guy. I want to tell you this quick story, and then I'm going to get back to Davey Napalm. And then if I forget, somebody say, you was going to get back to Davey, I'm going to forget. I got a dude I grew up with. I used to spit with him a long time ago, right? This guy, he don't listen to the stuff that we be doing over here. I don't know what he listen to. He don't listen to this. He don't know nothing about none of this shit over here. I try to tell him, nobody want to listen to them niggas. I'm like, nigga, you came up on lyrics. You came up on Curtis Blow, Run DMC, LL Cool J, Rakim, BDP, did I say that already? Big Daddy Kane. You came up on that. You don't listen to this shit now. It be tripping me the fuck out. Nigga same age as me. Be tripping me the fuck out. Then a nigga told me that Mobb Deep was over fucking rated. This is 2 days ago, I'm on Xbox with the guy. He told me Mobb Deep is overrated. Prodigy wasn't that good of a rapper. This is, man, look. We not about to play these fucking games. We not about to play this. Listen. It was a time when we knew what it was. Sometimes we disagree on some other shit, right? Generally speaking, we talking about Mobb Deep right now. Red Ghost, New York is in the building. He said, like up. Always saying that. Always looking out for me when he come in the door, and I appreciate that. Can't underestimate that. From the desk of Low. He says, no games, big bro. That's the legend. King Low is in the building with the big interviews. Go check his channel. Playing. Listen. Then he says to me, I can spit better than Prodigy. I'm not saying this guy's name, but when I get on Xbox with this dude later, he gonna be mad. Even though I didn't say his name, because that's the type of nigga he is. And that's my brother and I love him. And I said to his face, and I done asked him to come on the show before. There's no fronting going on. He said he rap better than Prodigy. Stop it. What the fuck is you talking about? Just name me 30 people that rap better than Prodigy. Just name me 30. Can you do that? Davey Napalm. Palatial Slumlord. Salute, big bro. Palatial got connections. I'll be online a little bit sometimes. I'll be seeing stuff. He said, that's why you need it. Hey, that's Low said, that's why you need a PS5. Come on, man. I'm an Xbox guy. He said, no. He said, Xbox be toxic. This is my man that I grew up with, though. This ain't just a regular kid on X, right? This is, you know what I mean? So when why did I say all that? I said that because when we just listened to that fucking Davey Napalm, and he just sent me 2 unreleased joints. I don't know if I can open up my email right now to even to get it because people that's fans of this show, supporters of this platform, know if I push too many buttons, the whole fucking thing goes down in a ball of fucking flames. But I say all that to say when we just listened to the Davey Napalm, people talk about numbers and all this stuff. I don't really know what kind of numbers Davey Napalm doing. I just know it's a lot of Conway, it's a lot of Griselda, it's a lot of Rome Streets. All well deserved. I'm just saying it's not enough people listening to Davey Napalm. This is my opinion, objectively speaking, from the ears. They're golden. Did you forget? I'm humble. But if the nigga make me get arrogant, I'll get arrogant. When you hear it, you know it. This nigga ears broke when he say, Prodigy wasn't that good of a fucking rapper. And your ears is broke if you don't understand this Davey Napalm shit. Nigga, I said that. This one is called Flames. Davey Napalm. Hit the like button. Yeah. Share this video with somebody right now. You know what time it is. Still got a lot of jams to play today.
Man, you niggas can't rap. Yo, you got trouble with the crew trying to lose your life. Niggas can't rap, you about to lose your mic. When it drop, make sure you move right.
Right.
I promise it's not stopping when the mood is right. They said you might have to do some ghostwriting or production. If my name ain't on it, yo, you don't get no production. No melody, no percussion, no time for a discussion. The game is shady, industry niggas, I never trust them. Internet hoes, I never lust them. I need it all natural, right in my hand. Baby, I've grown accustomed. Baby, I'm known for busting it open and leaving you begging for more. Wet soon as I step through the door, the game know me. For coming in with flames on me. Davey Napalm, best remember the name, homie. You see me shine without a diamond, a chain adorning. I got no game, it's just some bitches understand my story. Done like no man before me, no man after. Coming close to Napalm can turn a man Casper. Jail time can turn a man passer. Stand back, was about to blow the fuck up on you damn bastards.
And that snare crispy.
Niggas can't rap, you about to lose your mic. When it drop, make sure you're moving right.
Right.
I promise we not stopping when the mood is right. Garcia Vega blunt, filled to the tip with great runs. Rappers should just call it quits, you've had a great run. Davey Napalm, sick as H1, N1. Start the next flow right where I end one. My style could never be replicated. I ain't even been here for 1 year. Look how quickly it escalated. Look how quickly I elevated the artists around me. You see, it's only legends that surround me. The founding member of the sound delivered with a flow like you getting swept down the river. Beats knocking like it's 9-6. Be the whack rapper till he's responseless. Fam, I'm tired of this nonsense. It's time for a change or it's time for the gauge. Fuck the police. They want want us all confined and enslaved, or slaughtered laying down in the grave. So now is not the time to sit down and behave like we be enslaved.
Now is not
the time to sit down on the game that we being played. You know what I'm saying?
I gotta say this. I say this with all sincerity. Davy Napalm, thank you for deciding to do what you do and continuing to do it. Seriously, thank you. God damn. We some music cats around here. Music does something for the soul. That shit right there. How many different shits he captured by doing that record. This dude is on fire. Sonny Blocko said, I got a story to tell. Good work. He got the podcast. Go check that out. It's blowing the fuck up. Me and him both to do some work together in the near future. I'm always late, Sonny. I ain't forget about you. I know you ain't forget about me. You know how I be. But we gonna get it. Palatial Slumlord said, fresh air. This man got ears. Palatial Slumlord got ears. Like, a nigga like that say something like, listen, this is the elite roundtable ears right here in this chat. Nigga, this Davy Napalm work is something. Splash Alka said, back to the source. Salute him. There's so many fires in the chat. Davy Napalm is in the building. So y'all got to tell somebody. Put Davy Napalm on your phone. Post him on your page. That's not my camp. That's not my crew. I came across the guy by mistake. And I said, what the fuck is this? And every time I click, y'all know how I do that, right? Keep clicking, clicking, clicking. So now let me get to this real quick because I'll talk a lot. Yo, I got to do something that's about to blow your fucking mind again. Jacob said, that's one of the reasons why you like coming here, because I keep getting put on this shit. Flames going on my playlist and my IG story. Jacob Jones, that's just the best thing to do. Let everybody know you out front. You know what I mean? That you heard that shit before they did. Yeah, Napalm is in the building. This dude got this camp, right, this umbrella camp right here, so stupid right now. Can we listen? This joint is called No Way Out, Pro Dillinger.
Man, I ain't see my daughter in weeks. Me and this stupid ass mother don't speak. I still love her though.
Yeah.
Things change, should've never be the same, nigga. I forgave a hater today. You still fuck him though. Yeah, I know my hand is dirty. I still tuck it though. I wanna get away from my town. I still love it though. Niggas throwing shots in the grip. Them niggas upping though. I'ma hold a grudge forever. Ain't letting nothing go.
Nah.
It's big umbrella season, get your rain boots. Nigga, give me all my money, I want the change too. Yeah. Old heads pass me the work and give me game too. You niggas out here living a lie, it ain't the same truth. One punch had you punch drunk, sipping Grey Goose. Your homie ain't telling me shit, he get it fade too. Niggas try to sleep on the gang, we got a wave too. Good money, pass it around, we get it paid
no
too.
Way around it.
I said it ain't no way around it. These niggas only breathe cause I allow it. It ain't no way around it. I said it ain't no way around it. Be humble, stack paper, stay grounded. It ain't no way around it. I said it ain't no way around it. These niggas only breathe cause I allow it. It ain't no way around it. I said it ain't no way around it. Be humble, stack paper, stay grounded.
Pimps, drug dealers, I've known them all. I've had people like that when I was younger help me along the way, all walks of life.
Triple Seven's in the building, I ain't seen.
Part of any type of gang.
Pop.
Any part of entity, I'm not gonna leave them out. Whether they would probably call my profession out, who I am.
It ain't no way around it, so I be going through shit. Niggas ain't about shit, never wanna do shit. Caught up in that clout shit, rapping over flu shit. Niggas on that loud shit, quiet when it two click. They can say it's all love, but I know better now. The money getting better now, I'm thinking about forever now. I just wanted bread first, I'm thinking about the cheddar now. Dillinger, I'm next up, you niggas gotta settle down. Nigga, I done bossed up, I'm on a different level now. Sold the nigga soul, bitch, I'm dancing with the devil now. Nigga, I'm on gold mode, smashing on the pedal now. Veteran, I'm still here, I deserve a medal now. Nigga, I got big.
But I'm selling pebbles now, it's like I'm trapped in a death match. You gotta wrestle out.
It ain't no way around it. I said it ain't no way around it. These niggas only breathe cause I allow it. It ain't no way around it.
Clark Superman was poppin'.
I said it ain't no way around it. Be humble, stack paper, stay grounded. It ain't no way around it. I said it ain't no way around it. These niggas only breathe cause I allow it. It ain't no way around it. I said it ain't no way around it. Be humble, stack paper, stay grounded.
777 is love, baby. Hey.
Listen, if you're gonna do it, Pro just Dylan tighten Dylan. Up, baby. I'm not a person that's gonna sit there and knock you. If you're gonna be in it for real. Stop Listen. Perpetrating to being something that you know that you're not.
Right. Don't do that.
It wasn't us that ruined the game. It was people allowing squares into our bubble.
Word. Listen. Okay, and Martin Vasquez says I got to run it back. I'm gonna do you one better, all right? And I'm gonna try to talk fast, but I was looking at YouTube yesterday, and I happened to be looking at some Benny and some Spech stuff, and I was looking at some clips from years ago, before they really blew, right? And it's important to understand what happened in this game. These guys, these videos that had 8, 10, 11,000 views a few years ago, got 700,000 album, 700,000 views, 800,000. I'm talking about Spech. The old freestyle joints, them numbers is going up. People done caught on. And they going back, checking the stuff out, and just every video I click is like 1.1 million. These guys is doing numbers now. So some of these guys that's just under the surface, they about to pop too. It's supply and demand. Supply and demand. They hearing it. They liking it. We bringing them over. We converting them. Right? So, Umbrella, Pro Dillinger, all that shit. Clark Superman said the trust tapes are goated. Let me move this out of the way so I can see what. Yeah, I'm waiting on the track names uploaded later. I'm going to try to get that to you tomorrow for sure. They said run that back. The only reason why is because I only have a certain amount of time. But watch this. I'm going to do you one better. You're going to be like, nigga, no, you're not. Yes, I am. Watch this. This shit from the same album. I believe this is from the album Forever Foul. I'm on the intro to that album, by the way. Spech Doctor said, ain't no way around it. And the name of that song was called No Way Out, right? But yeah, he be saying that in the song. Check this out. This is called Dirt Slap. This featuring Mickey Diamond. I'm going to do you one better. They said it can't be found. We're not doing that. I'm doing it the ghetto way. Ain't got to talk about it. What's understood ain't got to be said. This should work. Right? This should work. I hope y'all hear this. If you don't, let me know. Shit.
Shit, nigga. Niggas is big umbrella shit. Big God sound shit.
Sean Kelly, what up?
Big 2 for 15 shit, nigga.
Fuck
niggas talking about.
What the fuck?
Y'all hear that?
My life is a movie, man. I could write a novel, bitch. I've been drunk of revenge. Who wanna buy the bottle, bitch? I've been close to the edge. Who wanna die tomorrow, bitch? I fucked up for the day. I'm gonna try tomorrow. I don't give a fuck about nothing until I see my son. Niggas talking like that.
Let me pause that. I just wanna make sure that y'all heard that. Damn, y'all having a whole conversation. It came in after a sec. Okay, yeah. I'm going to make it louder, I think. I know 2 for 30. I don't know what this conversation is. And I don't want to catch a case for reading it. What's going on? All right, let me do this.
Big 1-9 shit, nigga.
Niggas is
big umbrella
up,
shit.
Man.
Big God sound shit.
Sean Kelly, what up?
Big 2 for 15 shit, nigga.
Niggas talking about.
Fuck niggas talking about.
What the fuck?
Yo.
My life is a movie, man, I could write a novel. Bitch, I've been drunk off revenge. Who wanna buy the bottle? Bitch, I've been close to the edge. Who wanna die tomorrow? Bitch, I fucked up for the day. I'm gonna try tomorrow. I don't give a fuck about nothing until I see my son. Niggas talking like they're the greatest, but I'ma be the one. Black out and shoot at your body until the people come. Never get called for the body and I'ma beat the gun. It's the third lord, you can take a dirt nap. I can do you dirty, how you caught up?
We going back. We running
big
it back.
Big 1-9 shit, nigga. Niggas is big umbrella dumb, shit. Man. Big God sound shit.
Sean Kelly, what up?
Big man. 2 for 15 shit, nigga.
What
the niggas talking about?
What listen, man.
Yo. My life is a movie, man, I could write a novel. Bitch, I've been drunk off revenge. Who wanna buy the bottle? Bitch, I've been close to the edge. Who wanna die tomorrow? Bitch, I fucked up for the day. I'm gonna try tomorrow. I don't give a fuck about nothing until I see my son. Niggas talking like they're the greatest, but I'ma be the one. Black out and shoot at your body until the people come. Never get called for the body and I'ma beat the gun. It's the third lord, you can take a dirt nap. I can do you dirty, how you caught up in a dirt trap? Cut a nigga face, it opens up, that's a dirt flat. Dirt all on my sneakers, I've been walking with a dirt sack. Niggas making bullshit records, kicking dirt raps. Dirt bars from a dirty nigga on a dirt trap. Say my name out your dirty mouth, you get a dirt slap. Copper tops full of to the top, him a dirt black pro. If my nigga doing dirt, I'm doing dirt
I'm
too.
Doing dirt.
If your homie get involved, he getting hurt too. My niggas crossing state lines, getting worked through. I'll beat you up at the show to hand my burst to. If my nigga doing dirt, I'm doing dirt too. If your homie get involved, he getting hurt too. My niggas crossing state lines, getting worked through. I'll beat you up at the show to hand my burst
to. Yo, who you know do it better? Niggas playing golf with my naughty sweater. My Garley endeavors, my squad could body whoever. Flip you like Hoover to Guerrero. I'm down to ride like a Subaru. I'm clever, not your usual suspect. Bust checks, flowers for your funeral. It's ugly how they did them, but the service was beautiful. Coke residue stuck in his cuticles. Push rentals through Detroit side blocks. Glock with the red beam, morning like Cyclops. I know a few smokers in Wyandotte. My face be on poker for crime plots. Animal, I'm working with livestock. John Stock, non-stop, no look. Dishing them dime rocks. Black Night Rider probably pushing the eye rock. Stock wheels resemblance uncanny like Psylocke. Why not? Hit your block like the paper boy. My nigga Mac had them blues flipping like Hank McCoy. Bird box, niggas ain't making noise. The first fox, pure butter when we churn pots. Thank the Lord, I'm taking off like new dancers. Money calling, my crew answer. Big yo. Umbrella, the new cancer, what the fuck?
If my nigga doing dirt, I'm doing dirt too. If your homie get involved, he getting hurt too. My niggas crossing state lines, getting worked through. I'll beat you up at the show to hand my burst too. If my nigga doing dirt, I'm doing dirt too. If your homie get involved, he getting hurt too. My niggas crossing state lines, getting worked through. I'll beat you up at the show to hand my burst too.
Hey. Palatial Slum, look what he said. Dirty how they did them, but the service was beautiful. Ugh. Me too. When I, you said it, but in my head, I was like, man, this nigga. From Detroit, that's Mickey Diamond on that one. You know what I mean? Pro Dillinger from the album Forever Foul, Dirt Slap. They say that. Look, people say, niggas say classics way too much nowadays. And we do. At the same time, it's legitimately a lot of classics. Did I spin the new him yet? Listen, he ended up in the folder this week. Where you at, him? Thank you for reminding me. We're going to do, I did one. I had to do one last week. Let's do Cocaine County. You asked about it. He ain't gonna come up though. Boy, vicious.
Drowning in that dope, send a rescue boat.
Stove got cooks
drowning
on the hook.
Drowning in this money, send a rescue boat. Hanging out the SU coat. Drowning in that dope, drowning in that dope. Drowning in that dope, drowning in that dope.
at the stove and let my niggas stove in. Plug sent a pile of cocaine and we dove in. The flip phone sold it. Rental car was loaded. Told me move that fork around the water till it's floating. OG gave me cogent. Let that soda soak in. I was dry cooking. Whip a cookie back, it's potent. The vision where we're smoking. They watching where we sold it. All this coke around got me feeling claustrophobic. I seen the dope growing. It made me feel heroic. And tell them stories about it like a cocaine poet. You quote it, I wrote it. They talking, I told it. Young nigga sleepwalking, but his pistol fully loaded. 1,000 grams, let me hold it. Worst is, I probably sold it. First time I seen a whole thing, we bought it cheap, stolen. Turning powder to a boulder, got a stinking strong odor. Put a junkie in the coma when I hit it with ammonia.
Drowning in the dope, send a rescue boat. Drowning in this money, send a rescue boat. Drowning in that dope, drowning in that dope. Drowning in that dope, drowning in that dope. Drowning in that dope, send a rescue boat.
I'm gonna get to this chat in a minute.
Hop out chopper, hanging out the SU coat.
Y'all know I don't like talking over the lyrics.
Drowning in that dope, drowning in that dope. Drowning in that dope, drowning in that dope.
Talk to them niggas, king. Drowning in that dope, I'm drowning, send a boat. My little brother kill a tone or down him if it's smoke. Don't bring that hoe around me if she broke. 10,000 for my coat. Shit. Yeah. Go ahead and crown him, he the goat. Go. Rolling up out of scatterbrain pound, I need the smoke. Smoke. I don't even fuck that bitch, I'm just gonna pound and beat her throat. Fuck niggas kept pushing my button, now the beast is woke. Jesus Christ, I'm eating right. I mean, like, I can go buy a new Tesla with my feature price. I was in the county eating summer sausage, cheese, and rice. I'm thinking, like, how these pussy niggas even sleep at night? They even writing statements. I'm just caking, breaking bricks up like Karate Kid. I got richer like Roddy did. My bitches got their bodies dead. Stacking my paper, I got a few million dollars here. Go ask them niggas, nobody ever did it like Conway did. Machine, nigga.
Let me get to chat though. Marquis Walker's in the building. Severely yours there in the chat. Better known as Marquis Walker. Said, what's good? Mike Powers in the chat. Palatial Slumlord says, Heem Def been grinding. But why they be doing Camino like that though? As if he really not part of the GXFR movement. I'm not following the internals really well because I be moving around trying to pay bills. But is that what's going on? Cause that motherfucker, Camino nasty. Is something going on over there? Jacob Jones said the best thing right now. He said, Heem, dude gets better every 2 weeks. Yeah, it's like that with that dude, Jay De Niro. So he did the track Dirty. I confess I don't understand. I love you, Jay De Niro. Nicolas Cage is saying salute to Marquis Walker here. Palatial Slumlord said new Conway sound like throwaway music. So remember I wanted to talk about that earlier? Because I was on Twitter earlier today and it was a lot of people saying that the album was mid. I listened to a lot of it. I liked it. People might be right. I don't know. Let me test my ears. Fuck it. Because I got a Conway joint right here. Let me test my ears and let's see what we hear. I'm not even going to do the one I was going to do. I'm going to do the other one. This is Love the Genius with Conway the Machine. But this is Conway the Machine cut off the new album. It's a song. Title cut on the album, Won't He Do It? And let's see what we hear. Conway the Machine, who a lot of people is saying, apparently is falling off. Let's see. I'm not saying that. I'm honest as fuck on lyrics. So whoever, yeah, don't take the shit personal.
Got a bunch of shit on my mind lately. Got so much good in my heart, it's like why I hate me. Go out my way for these niggas, they still violate me. Yeah. They go on the internet, sneak dissing and subtweeting. Entitlement and jealousy when they see my funds increasing. Mad cause they fucked up they bag when they was eating. Taking their frustration out on me, I'm like, what's the reason? But I ain't tripping, I'm just trying to get more cheddar. Casablanca crochet performing at Coachella. Toot my own horn like Denzel, but I'm more better. The flow better. Nigga, it's drum work forever. It's Griselda forever. GXFR, you know them four letters. My nigga Buff touchdown, hope it's P.O. letter. Dior sweater, get your whole wetter. Gotta watch them hoes, they got my bro set up, for real. My impact been nothing short of monumental. Got some money with people, I'm keeping confidential. Used to call Blue Da Vinci to get exotic rentals. Now I own a few of them shits from what I chop with pencil. I think I need to roll when somebody give me a cigar. Niggas talking big money when they was leasing them cars. Mama always told me to reach for the stars. Put that pain in the verse so they can at least see the scars. Machine back and I've been a beast from the start. I can't see myself giving these bitches a piece of my heart. Record labels trying to own the biggest piece of my art. People trying to steal from me just like a thief in the dark. Cutting through Miami streets, Rolls Royce-ing. When niggas gonna be responsible for their own choices. I feel like social media got their soul poisoned. One of the albums of the year, nigga, yeah, nigga. I been said it, you gotta give him credit. Nigga, I been shredding shit since my shit dreaded. Louis bag, the logo is embedded. Got her bust down like Ray Lewis tackling Bettis. Yeah, I swear this shit is too easy now. Up a couple M's, bet they believe me now. See my shit hitting even when both sleeves be down. I could do whatever and that bitch won't leave me now. I said this shit is too easy now. Running up 100 M's, bet they believe me now. Both wrists hitting even when both sleeves be down. Bet they believe me now. I'm shame.
Palatial, yeah, Slumlord said this is one of the best tracks. I don't think I listened to the whole album last night.
Bet they believe me now.
AC Hood fellas in the building, salute.
Bet they believe me then.
Talk to him. Atlantic City, stand up. He said just joint pressure.
Bet they believe me now.
Nicholas K said Conway GOAT. I'm gonna be honest though, Jacob Jones said, think I can already tell the people finding distaste with it as a result of fans not being able to handle a change of tone from their favorite artist.
Couldn't be done. I knew the way to catch a run, I just couldn't with them.
Watch what she
my motivations
do.
Though, saying I couldn't become. Might go live on my smartphone and look at them dumb. Then believe me, I did, that's all I needed. Jews for these fools refuse to follow Jesus. I know they don't believe till they see it, that shit egregious. Collected every next S debt and then proceeding, now they must follow the leader. With all of these odds, why waste trying to get even? Plus all of these stars are straight for every reason. Pull up in the ghost, now they gotta believe it. I thank God as I need it. I made it out of each trench remarkably. Remind them everything I've been when they talking to me. You know the meek inherit the earth. Trade them temptation of the world for the peace they offering me. Convo with winners over $1,000 dinners. From the oven just to heat up in the winter. That's percentages with percenters. How to split this shit for the feds try to get us. In my head telling my family in the ghetto still. I need several couple hundred mil. They fighting more than one appeal. My niece getting older now. I told her we big step. I'm getting checks to show her how. And just think I'm nearly getting started. They try to tell me I couldn't did all that shit regardless. That couldn't be me. They ain't make me so I ain't take what they didn't believe. Now they hate me, make no mistake though, I'm keeping the peace. Plus lately might be a rife, but I'm still in the streets. I make a killing and leave, I bring healing to bees. Conway say they on the plate and I'm willing to eat. Hard days and literal weights on what couldn't compete. No way some jealousy, hate was gonna put me to sleep. Y'all ain't iller than me, my name loved and a genius. Even though that ain't believing, no, I say it then I mean it. I suppose you never seen someone do dirt and then clean it. But just watch the way they leave as they delay of inconvenience, bound to be the queen. It's been written like my shit. You listen, I wrote in the kitchen. Decisions of your opposition, I'm scoping you different. Forget it, all's forgiven when talking war. They all relaxed on the court, they only act in the court. They didn't believe, now they trying to smoke on my tree. I can't get them to leave. Come revoking, now how they speak is venomously. Just a token to heaven, grief appease me now. Both of they tease be out, guess they believe me now. Ain't lose focus, even if the engine light came on. The fuse working, may have only been a buzz on the street, but you heard it. Now tell me your views worth if I'm blinding it through swerving. They didn't believe. Love.
The Joey Hammer Ransom is crazy on this new drop. Yes, I like that one too. Jacob Jones said, love goes hard, hard always. AC Hood fella, Brick Fair is crazy, fire. Palatial Slumlord, dude featured on the hooks, did his thing too. Palatial Slumlord said, it's a good album lyric wise, but the sound we are used to is not there in my opinion. And Marquis said, she was incredible on this. Listen, yeah, it's different. But what about Chanel Pearl's Palatial Slumlord? Right? It's a, that's an elevation. It's like, you know, trying to reach to a different market. But I just think if he can dip back into the grimy and then go a little bit more sophisticated at the same time, why not just go ahead and show us that versatility and switch back and forth? That's just my opinion. I think he's growing as an artist. I think he's getting more mature. And I think you're going to see more transition from him. Even the way he do his flow, I think it's going to change at some point. But I be feeling Conway. He does something to my spirit when I hear him. He does bring emotion. He's not afraid to be emotional. I was trying to say this correctly because I don't want nobody to think I'm trying to play them or something when I say it like that. But he's emotional. And he's got many songs where he expresses that, and I love that part of Conway. Jacob Jones said, Chanel Pearl is a perfect example. Chanel Pearl is so crazy. Yeah, we do got to let artists grow. We do. We do. That being said, I really, because I just, oh, my, oh, yo, okay, watch this. Falcon Outlaw and Danielson got got an album that's crazy. I'm not bullshitting when I say this to you. Where is it at? I don't know why I don't got more of these songs in here right now, because I know I asked this dude. Okay, Falcon Outlaw, Daniel Sun. This is one that's called Sold Separately.
Hey, yo, don't try to play me. I try to act all brazy. The ting's off safety. I hit them with the scrizzy. Pop, pop, what's the dilly? You see the semi-auto Kenny? The gun not so smoky. I'm walking around with the chimney. It changes attitudes quickly. My little nigga out will do it for the skinny. And show y'all the real meaning of being hungry. I hit the gun runner to get the specie. He runs a tight ship on the artillery. All accessories are sold separately. But if you buy two, the third is complimentary. Now I got the shit that shoot like a dispensary. With the scope on it, it got the right trajectory. The handle's stainless steel and it's leathery. Hair trigger beats the shots all excessively.
That means
it's
young.
With it, independent, unbranded, Steve Young cannons, catching bombs, sub one-handed. Fly to Cali for the beach trip, sunsetting. My dude John Bonham with the 50 drum legend. About to bring the feeling back to the older ages. Motorola pages till we follow when the call was major. Catch a fume with the chemist and try to hold the vapor. Midnight moonshine makers, we overgave. About to make 100 trips out this year alone. Only wanna talk in person, can't hear a phone. Green tips fly through, sun and clear the bone. Buffers with the cold sweats like an every storm. Falcon, my brother, he bout to fuck the game up. I see the ones throwing shade, they tryna fuck the name up. I'm about to fly to Great Britain and get the custom range. Still to fuck through the thunder and rain, brown bang.
So many hits on this album. Listen, and I don't know why I don't got more in there. Chat. Jacob Jones said, what I appreciate about Conway is his open expression of emotional vulnerability. Talk that talk. Thank you. Sonny Blocko said, vulnerable and transparent is Conway. Right. Marquis said, Falcon Outlaw, Diamond Sun is fire. Marvin Vasquez said, those two together, holy shit. Finn on the beat, you know what I mean? Marky giving us that information. Palacio said, we talk about Conway. He said, I know he has no limits because he's a genius artist, facts. But all I'm saying is I expect the unexpected from him. I know what I'm going to get, like with rock and the likes. There is where I hold Conway the Machine. Yes, listen. And that part is true. You kind of do know what you're going to get. I think he does it good every time. Most of the time, in my opinion. But, yeah. Like, kind of like on that, on the song that I played, he talks about people that slighted him when he helped them. It's a recurring theme in his music. And so when you hear that, you kind of think, why are you? But if you did it good, I just rock with it. Because, again, it was a time where this music wasn't really, not his music, but the genre to me wasn't doing what it was supposed to be doing. And to have these dudes come back out and create this lane. Oh my God, Griselda opened up so much shit. Let me hit you with this. Respect your opinion though, Palatial Slumlord. And that's what we love about the hip hop barbershop debates. This has been going on since the beginning of hip hop, right or wrong. Like, listen, AC Hoodfoot, I said shit is fire. Let me do. Jacob Jones says, Stress is a good example of a blend between grimy and emotional and more mature, like you were talking about, Mike. Yes, man, Stress. Dude, there's so much shit going on with Larry June. So we about to do Larry June right now. Let's do this. I don't know if I did this already, but if I didn't do this a few weeks ago, I'm going to do this shit right now. Man, do this shit with me. Thing said it wants to restart the playback. Let's see what happens. I'll be gone.
Drinking this hot water and shit.
Come on.
I see. These niggas still worry about me, man. It's a goddamn shame, man. Step it up, nigga.
This that Ace of Spades shit. Talking numbers on the jet. Little random flight to Vegas. Touched down to a check. Picked up around 2. Ordered food off the app. 2K for the dinner. Sun slight all jet. Taking chances daily, man. You niggas all rap. Got 3 cell phones, still never call back. Real millionaire shit. Might put her in the bins. Write the shit off on taxes. Have a 5-star den, man. Tell it how it is, man. Living how I live, man. Rose gold piece just to compliment the drip, man. Stay up on your toes, dog. Make sure the money straight. From the city of the fall, 89 earthquake was happening, man. Check. From the city of the fog, 89 earthquake was happening, nigga. Numbers, good job. This that go hard, never quit. Flow so adequate. Figured I'd sell the shit. I ain't with the settling. Had to get my mind right. I cut off the petty shit. I don't feel right throwing ones. Nigga, this real ism. Nigga tryna block my shine. Nigga, I still get it. Really came from that cloth. Nigga, I'm built different. I ain't taking no days off. I need meal tickets. Please, no shoes in my loft. I'm not a dirty nigga. Drink a juice in the morning. Calculator, huh?
What else?
Niggas wonder how I did it. I came from the slums.
What else?
Had to put my grind in it. I ain't stopped for nothing.
Keep on.
Put my thoughts on these tracks. Show them how it's done.
Numbers. Check. Man.
Put my thoughts on these tracks. Show them how it's done. What's happening? You know what I'm saying? I got love for everybody, man. So quit hating on me, man. This shit.
Marky Walker to Larry June and the Alchemist album with Fuego. Let's go.
Cause I won't. Living so make a little, cause I want to.
Sonny Blacko said Larry and Boldy need a whole album. The Alchemist joined with the Hard Body.
Cause I want to, feeling so spin a little, cause I want to.
Palatial Slumlord said, salute to all the independent artists winning and striving in peace.
Cause I want to, cause I want to, cause I want to.
Thank y'all, chaps, for being active today.
See you niggas in a minute, man. I'm finna bend some corners, you know what I'm saying?
I love to hear what y'all think.
Outside. Good shot. R.I.P. my brother Trey. For you, we forever activated.
I'm trying to see if I got an AC one over here. I don't even know if AC's numbers. Still in here. I'll go find one.
Check.
That's my man's. But you talk about Bodie James, too. You talk about that motherfucking Fair Exchange. No robbery joint with Nicolas Cage, right. Nicholas Craven. You got me thinking Nicholas Cage. Nicholas Craven. That shit crazy too. That album. I forgot what I was gonna play next, but I'm gonna. Oh, watch this. We doing Larry June back to back. We doing Larry June back to back. You need this on a Saturday. Is it summertime where you at yet? It's like 70 degrees out here. Perfect.
Would you wait on me?
Put the top back, turn it up.
Or would you walk away? Walk away, walk away, walk away, walk away.
I know people that's 40 that listen to this, and people that's 20 that listen to this.
You so beautiful to me.
It's Larry
June,
man.
You make
June,
me wanna stay. Wanna stay, wanna stay, wanna stay, wanna stay. Yeah, baby. If you gon' love me, love everything I come with. I did some shit in my past that I'm forever stuck with. But shit, it made me a man, and it gave me a plan. I still believe in miracles, but go hard as I can. Hot water and lemon, on my way to a play. Last natural V8, I'm in that 458. I was down to my last, I went and found me a way. Have you ever had a dream so big it felt crazy? I've been all by myself, trying to better myself. It ain't all about wealth, you know that money gon' come. You know that's all in our blood, I need a higher percentage. You do it all for a look, I'm making better decisions. What's happening? I know this life has its ups and downs. If I fall, would you wait on me? I've been dealing with so much fake love, I swear this shit's starting to weigh on me. I know they know me everywhere I go, that's why I gotta keep that thing on me.
Keep that thing.
I know this life has its ups and downs. If I fall, would you wait on me?
Would you wait on me?
Would you wait on me? Or would you walk away? You so beautiful to me.
Good job, Larry.
You wanna stay?
Good job.
If you go keep it real, show it to me, baby, I need it. Don't be tripping off them girls, you the one that I'm needing. Look, I know you've been working a lot, so don't trip, I'ma book this flight. Back shots, I'ma kill it tonight. Ace and spades and I kept it on ice. You the baddest thing I seen in my life. But look, I don't need a wife, I need a girl that's gon' hold shit down. Answer the phone when I go out of town. I know this life has its ups and downs. If I fall, would you wait? I've been dealing with so much fake love, I swear this shit's starting to weigh on me. I know they know me everywhere I go, that's why I gotta keep that thing on me. I know this life has its ups and downs. If I fall, would you wait on me?
Would you wait on me?
Would you wait on me? Or would you walk away? You so beautiful to me. You make me wanna stay.
Wanna stay, wanna stay, wanna stay, wanna stay, wanna stay, wanna stay.
Black Entrepreneur 24, welcome to the chat. He said that's fire. 777, are you in the building? Indeed. Listen, I don't think I missed today yet. I really don't. I see some people coming in, I see some people going out. The people that stay, I like to do something special for them. Because if they're not around, they about to miss this. We about to really do this.
No doubt.
Yeah, we going to do this.
Yeah, yeah. You know how we did it on the Infamous album, right? All right. So we going to do it again, son. Yeah. Laid up in the cut, watch these rap niggas fuck you up. Dig your shorty guts, get the bit to set you up. It's the most trifle, 41st side disciple. Take kindness for a weakness, so I won't be so kind to niggas coming through. I gave you birth, kid, I'm son of you, the infamous. Got PCs for days, we running through townships, fuck a sip, can we down shit. Hustle Mavericks, Queensbridge, no doubt, rep the click, 9-6. Dropping wild on some benches, some next shit. Crash ball, axe to guard, I remember when. Loading up the gas, beef settling. Ghetto peddling, LaShonda. Shorty dead again, songs about. Beyond the route to NC, cop the E series. Jealous ones, MV, hate to see me. But got the nerd to wanna be me. I'm bleach blinded, you can't see like Stevie, I'm on TV.
Vid box and all that, still in the bridge. Now what's fucking with that?
So all my mom crimey, money, hungry and grimy. Mom sightsy, Godfather 3 and Gotti. Rapping noise, Tom Max and Ty Nitty. Scarface and Gambino, New York City. It's P, live and direct, stabbed the neck. Ice pick, bloodied up your whole entire shit. Live shit, 1996, ass your bitch. My crew run wild, snatch chains and bracelets. Your time's wasted, I'm figuring P. There's two sides of me, snake niggas obviously. You get lumped, something horribly, and then we calmly. Guzzle Spumante and Don Perry on Lee. Move the crowds, overproof the fuck out. After guard drinks, at the shoot, I fuck a way out. Sparks flying, niggas dying, bitches crying and shout. Mob niggas to the exit, we out.
9-6, load up the clips, the infamous apocalypse, QBC, on the LIE, sipping Hennessy, and Remy, the SOP, tied in and jiggy, eyes forever chinky, up in the Marriott, tons of hydro, flat tuxedo, lay low, the five amigo, the gigolo, what nigga?
My technique, official white me, eternal bleeding, he felt heat, then cold feet, QBC, committee, tied nitty, hit the safe, the Filipinos had mad ice and gold plates, we escaped. Ain't no turning back, just stack. Pushing back to back, acts getting set up. Drug smuggling, tri-state, cast of faith. We don't hesitate, we regulate and evaluate, cut the cake.
My crew worthy, blood, sweat, and tears. For 30 years, for years, store niggas and drink beers. Tired of living life this way, crime pay. But for how long, till you reach a downfall? Thug niggas surround y'all, 4 pound jaw. Animal instinct, these niggas getting clapped on instinct. I'm tired of living life this way, crime pay. But for how long? Till you reach a downfall. My crew worthy, blood, sweat, and tears. In 30 years, for years, distort niggas and drink beers. I'm tired of living life this way. Crime pay, but for how long? Till you reach a downfall. Thug niggas around y'all, 4 pound jaw. Animal instinct, these niggas getting clapped on instinct. I'm tired of living life this way. Crime pay, but for how long? Till you reach a downfall. Motherfucker, worry up.
What's up with you? Hey, listen, nigga. Right now, I'm just letting you know before we say anything else. I'm live on the air right now, and you live too.
All right, cool.
Well, Duncan, you don't know that I'm doing a show right now?
Huh?
You don't know I'm doing a show right now?
No, I didn't know you was doing a show right now. That's cool.
Hey, nigga.
Everybody in the chat, shout happy birthday. You know it's a nigga birthday. You know it's a real G birthday. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, it's Big Fridge's birthday. What you doing the birthday weekend? What you doing, man? You sound...
Man, the whole month of May is my motherfucking birthday.
Nigga, who is you, Shirley, nigga? What you doing?
Yesterday was the day, and from here till the end of the month is my birthday. Every motherfucking day.
Sonny Blocko said, happy born day, Lord. He said that to you, Big Fridge. Your favorite producer and engineer as well, co-host of Mike Powers Reloaded. He on the show with me. He don't even know I'm doing a live show. That's how they play me, y'all. Look at this.
Come on, nah. I didn't know, but now that I know, I'm glad I called. Shit.
Yeah, I know. I only been doing live show on Saturday for 40 years. It seemed like.
No, I know that.
No, I'm just playing. I'm just playing.
I knew you doing the show. I forgot. I didn't pay attention to the time, my brother. My bad.
No. It's all good. Sometimes I'm here. Sometimes I'm not. But I appreciate, I was supposed to call you this week because we were supposed to talk some business. But perhaps before the weekend is over, I will get with you and let you know what's going on because I got some ideas that I got to run by you. You know what I mean?
I bet.
Yeah. So it's much love. The chat says happy birthday. And because French showed up, I think I want to play Nejma Nefertiti, Black Tea. Did you produce this?
Sure did.
Okay, this is Nejma Nefertiti.
I'm putting the whole album.
That's what I thought. I just want to make sure, though. Nejma Nefertiti, yep. If y'all don't know who the fuck she is, French had to tell me over and over again, you need to check her out. And I was sleeping, and then I sat down and I listened to it. Marky Walker said, happy birthday, King. Jesse Sabella, a.k.a. Nicholas K, said, happy birthday, bro. You know, it's people just giving you happy birthday wishes. But he told me about this Nejma Nefertiti, and I'm going to go with Black Tea. Check this one out. She go hard. All right, y'all can hear that good. Okay, French, I'm going to let you go. As much love to you. I'm going to holler at you this weekend.
All right, well, what's up, bro? Appreciate it, man. I'll talk to you in a minute.
You already know.
Two lions share from Bonneville. Been through more than a lot, I swear. I've gotten here, no stopping here, not even. in rock and chair, revolve the sphere, far and near, ciphers that are all severe, a tall career, the morning tier too light us, it's farmer's year, no farmer here, be calm and clear, we fighters, and we're all up here, I'm on it dear, I flaunt in here, we like us, through falling tears, no stalling here, I'm keeping shit ignited, no pausing here, I'm brawling here, admit you are misguided, no crawling here, it's drawing near, the time that is delighted, no prolonging here, this song and gear, we not repeating cycles, we conquer fears, modern ears, not just rappers, we writers, we honored here with proper care, higher life, we tree climbers, and it's all sincere, we barkeepers, you couldn't even find us, we exhausted here, starseers, no needed to remind us, we done volunteered, it's obvious, our legacy is timeless, and we all revered, no hobby, the recipe for divinest, me and
we
all my peers.
We are the best, we do not rest, please do not quit, do not settle for less, we do.
Jazzy, classy, sometimes flashy, always sassy. That's me, sassafrassy, nasty. On the mic, savvy, eyes always glassy. You MCs trashy, like baggies in a dumpster where the glass be. Don't tempt me, scrappy, I'm a baddie, I'll do what I said exactly. I spit like Mackie's, Rem and Pappy, don't need you to back me. Go take a backseat, my rap sheet, I have you blue and backseat. I got the axe, sharpened and strong, how I brew my black tea. You looking at me, marking me wrong, like they doing harassing. Ain't no more asking, I'm smashing the pedal, seatbelts fastened. I make it happen, dashing with medals, don't need help splashing. Grenades combating, attacking, bass and treble reacting. The spades are stacking, blowing up blockades that I made to crash in. I make the fashion, sewing up the stage, my gaze compassion. There ain't no lacking, throwing up bouquets, I blaze with passion. A chain reaction, showing up to play, I raise the ashes. See me in action, no words to say, the days
are
passing.
We are the best, we do not rest. Please do not quit, do not settle for
Nicholas
less.
Nicholas K said that's fire.
We do.
Marquis Walker said, song nice, fab voice. Yes.
We are the best, we do not rest.
Salute to you, Frenchie.
Do not quit, do not settle for less. We do.
Hey, listen.
We do.
Happy 71st birthday to my man, Big French. Happy 71st, player. Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. It's all about you. One time.
It's love, Fritz.
It's all about you.
Put a boost that think it's all about you.
It's all about you.
Drew out in the house with my boy Pizknock. You know
it's
what I'm
all
saying?
It's all about you.
Yeah, I'm going to say it's all about you, but you're not lying now. Yeah.
You probably crooked as the last trick. Wanna laugh at how I got my ass caught up with this bad bitch? Thinking I had a
Sunny
bunch of in the long run. It's just my luck, I'm stuck with fucking with the wrong one. Based on lies we live in. Scandalous times, this game's like my religion. You could be rolling with the thug. Instead you with this weak scrub looking for some love in the club. I see you staring like you want it. Well, baby, if you got it, better throw it. Let the liquor help you get a bonus. I'm still tipsy from last night. Bumping the walls as a pose.
Y'all remember this?
I try to holler, but you tell me you take it. Saying you ain't impressed with the money you make. Guess it's true what they telling me. Rush out of jail like hell for a black celebrity. So that's the reason why I call. And maybe you win. Fantasies of a sweating, can I hit it? Addicted to the things you do. It's still true what I'm saying. Boy,
turn this one up.
Every other city we go. Every other city we go.
Let me know I had you hollering my name out before I leave. Nobody loves me, I'm a thug nigga. I only hung out with the criminals and drug dealers. I love niggas cause we coming from the same place. Witness me holler at a hoochie, see how quick the game takes. I cannot tell her I'm a player and I don't even care. Creep though, weed smokes in the air. Everywhere I go, it's all about the groupie hoes. Waiting for niggas at the end of every show. I just seen you with my friends, video. Never put a bitch before my friends, so here we go. Find a new leader and beat the drama that I'm going through. It's all about you.
Shoot. Yeah, nigga.
It's all about
every other city we go. Every other video. No matter where I go, I see the same hoes.
about you or your bitch ass crew. Every other city we go in every video, explain to a nigga why I see the same shitty hoe. You think it's all about you, but boo, I get down like Drew and my nasty new niggas
you
too.
Couldn't hold me back, it'd take a fatter track, a lyrical attack, perhaps it was a visual block. When I started to snap, slow
your roll, straight in
control, flows and fold, my whole toe strong, hole is set. I told you I'm a goalie next, go digging, cold digging a go-go. I slide in easily, try a greasily, sluts know the cut, I came to fuck, try squeezing me. Running up in it, just like who's dinner when I've been here at the most. I fuck a bitch from the west coast,
it's all about Virginia. Every other city we go, every other video, no matter where I go, I see the same hoes. Every other city we go, every other video, no matter where I go, I see the same hoes. Every other city we go, every other video, no matter where I go, I see the same hoes. Every other city we go, every other video,
same old shit.
No matter where I go, I see the same hoes.
God damn, you know what I'm saying? I'm sitting back watching my tail.
Shout out to the chat, man.
I see the same bitch who was in homeboy Nate.
What's up, Harlem? Video. What's up, Boston?
Then I flip the channel.
What's up, Cali?
My homeboy Tupac video. I see the same bitch that was in my
What's
video.
What's up, Brooklyn?
You
What's up, Cleveland?
Saying? And then, you know what I'm saying, what make that
Detroit.
Even more fucked up. I'm watching the Million Man March, and I see the same bitch on the Million Man March that was in the homeboy video. I mean, damn, everywhere I look, everywhere I go, I see the same hoe. Don't get mad, I'm only being real. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Cause they don't think I'll do it, I'ma do it. Cause they never saw it coming. Thank y'all for still being here. Watch this. They said Dash produced Doggy Style, Dre took credit. I've been seeing some back and forth. Marquis, I've been seeing back and forth online. Who knows what the fuck this is?
To the best of my knowledge, I guess that I'm fresh on what I manifest. I never
hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it.
What's going on?
French said that's believable.
Okay, I rest. What's the purpose of you stopping?
This was my shit, sonny.
Yo, man, kicked around. You was just kicking me a while ago.
This was my shit too.
Going way, way back to the early days of 75 and the Black Spades. Chilling with my homeboy Muscle Man Ron and the Boogie Down Boss BKA P-Law. It was a privilege for people to see Van Botter rocking hard at 23 on a Friday night. The boys will come running.
Sonny, turn it up though.
That was shocking and stunning in the hill. Not a thing was chill. Sound masters on the loose and acting ill up top.
Yes, friend.
Maybe we can rock even 131 or around that block, but anywhere uptown. You always heard the sound. Hip hop, funky beats, MCs getting down. The truth, I swear, admit and declare. The Bronx was the first, I know I was there. The beats were dope. The sound was on, by the way, saying peace to my brother Melquan. Dedications have a little bit more. The L Brothers, Grand Wizard, Theodore,
Theodore.
When we used to ill with the young sound masters in Castle Hill. I could keep going on, but more and more with Breakout and Baron and the Funky Four. On the other side of town, the mics and the hands, the lecherous, treacherous, also perpetuous MCs, Cole and Command. And if you listen to that, for an actual fact, for all the pioneers, I'm going way back, way back, way
word.
Back.
Word. Now you know, I know. This is KRS with Just Ice.
Dope.
Talk about dope.
Dope.
Marquis said old school is the best school.
Let's rest. So I can take a breath, cause I'm bearing the truth and nothing less. No disrespect intended, but I have to show you. If I didn't say your name, that means I did not know you. To know you to the point, to make it clear. If I don't say your name, that means you was not there. It's true. I'm from the old school. I'm the professor and they are my pupils. I teach and never preach. Not a bloodsucker, parasite, or a leech. I'm telling you how it was or is. The Bronx is the home for the hip-hop kids. A long time ago, when I was raising hell with the nappy head of hair at the age of 12, I saw and heard
bone crushes, monsters break out, Sasquatch. You're not familiar with the funky sound. That proves it right there. You wasn't down. Had to earn a position and do hard work. You can work school work on my man Red Alert. Red Alert, Red Alert. Because he knows for sure about Flash, Easy Mash, and the Furious Four. I'll run off some names with no offense. Listen up real close as I commence. Commence by Clark Kent, my man Cool Fish, homeboy Trey B, Trey Frisky Frisk. Wonderful sincere in the atmosphere. Almighty KG at Union Square. Dr. Keith Rock On, and my man Shella Rock God. B-I-K-R-S, K-R-S, K-R-S. Definitely, we would rock. And I can't forget my homeboy Signot. Signot, it's the truth and for an actual fact. For all the pioneers, I'm going way back, way back, way back.
Well, I think that's about far back as we can go. Word. Saying peace to my brother Scott LaRock. He's in here.
Scott LaRock, rock on.
Word.
DMX, peace.
Hey, hey, hey.
French said, I'm going to see KRS-One tonight.
Peace.
What's the event? And send my regards. Tell him to come sit in on the show one day. The teacher. You know what I mean? Oh. Who's with me right now? On a Saturday. I done played like 3 songs in a row. You could drop the top 2. Shout out to the Bay. Hey, shout out to Oakland.
You see, I made up my mind when I was 17. I ain't with no marriage and a wedding ring. I be a player for life, so where's my wife? Probably at the rehab, stuck on the pipe. Cause she must be smoking and I'm not joking. Too short, baby, coming straight from Oakland. Got way more bitches than I ever need. I put that on a big fat bag of weed. Cause I can give you a bitch and wouldn't give you a joint. Bitches ain't shitting now, I made my point. So you can light that weed while I spit this rap and tell you about a player from way back. I was only 14 when I first got my dick sucked. Now I'm grown up and I really like to bust nuts. Getting freaky in the right situations. You wanna rap, well that's a nice occupation. To get pussy when you want and how you want it, fool. Cause I was fucking ugly hoes back in high school. I used to fuck young ass hoes. Used to be broke and didn't have no clothes. Now I fuck top-notch bitches. Tell a story about rags to riches. About a pimp named Shorty from the Oakland set. Been macking for years and ain't fell off yet. So if you ever see me rolling in my drop-top caddy, throw a peace sign and say, hey, pimp daddy. Cause I never would front on my folks. I slow down and let the gold diggers count my spokes. Bitches come a dime a dozen. So don't get mad when I fuck your cousin.
Old school concert at Lehman College.
I even fuck your ex bitch. Show dog in the house with some player shit. Fake players peep game from the real. Player hating lover, tell me how do you feel? When you front to the homies, how you grindin'? Look for a tramp, but you can't find them. You got one girlfriend and see her every night. Come around the partners, lying about your life. Looked at your watch and
Marquee,
says,
hold on before you leave.
Cut to the house and say,
you had eye surgery?
You can't LASIK? Act like a Mac like Playboy show. And the rest of the Macs in the streets of the O.
Did you tell me to play E-Murder?
Coming up, we learned how to break these last holes. Time. And when you're through getting yours, then you shake these holes. And when you're older, it's nothing but a routine. Making G's every day, working blue jeans. I know I seen it before. I see it again. Young Tender saying, short, would you be my man?
That was you that told me to play E-Murder, right? Let me look at my notes from last week. Or last time I was here, 2 weeks ago. Says E-Murder and I got your name right next to you. Somebody asked me to play Uncle John too one time. Let me do this first. we do Mickey Diamond, Super Bowl rings.
Yeah.
Both hands clusty, low down. Blew off the burner, kind of dusty.
Diamond.
Blew off the burner, kind
of
dusty.
Top of the morning. We blow your budgets on Super Bowl rings, Poland Springs. Rolling daggy cream and beams and double stack magazines for my whole team. We want that old thing supreme, verbalist schemes to get paid and break away clean Japanese jeans. Probably rapping these for a week straight. For P6, which one of you cheapskates on a cheapskate? Make me choke your neck with your chain until the links break. I'm in the navy blue mink with the stink face. No, don't insult me with your brown liquors. Now we only drink Ace of Spades and drop cars with templates. Ballin' at a Sean Kemp pace, I'm at a shrimp place. Pushing P, who got more hoes than ever pimp race?
Diamond.
Murder was the case, enough shots to get you shit-faced. To get to this cake, you got a risk take. No mistakes allowed, bake allowed, blow. Take a round, sudden death style. No time for later, nigga, bake me now. Wild boy like Bam Margera and Ryan Dunn. Bitcoin is cool, but I'd rather go buy a gun. The iron lung, trying to capture the sun with my bare hands. Boiling like Jason Terry with the hairband.
Both hands crusty, low down. Blow off the burner,
kind of
dusty.
Pass me my drink.
Umbrella gotta be next.
Hey, yo, close quarter tactics, I suggest y'all practice on your aim, nigga. I can shoot the needle off a cactus. Leave a rapper balled up in the fetal when I clap it. We on rapid fire. The weed got red hands like Reba McEntire. Lead a package in the back with Sire. My young slack cooking crack in the air fryer. Send his plug, get it off the farm like Wilshire. Yo, we don't listen to that nigga, he a liar. Wire transfers, private dancers, private calls I never answer. Lin Kuei bars, necromancer, gladiator, school chancellor. Class in session, your lessons learned. Knowledge is power, the more we tax and shit, the less you earn. The Smith and Wesson get your chest a burn. Desert Eagles, you paralegals try to rep the firm, the best you heard. Don't be scared, that's word to me, third degree burns. I'm smoking tree ferns while Howard Stern blow the spot.
Both hands crusty, low down. Blow off the burner, kinda dusty.
Got multiple classic albums. Set it on camera. I ain't gonna never back away from shit. Listen to it yourself.
Diamond Dallas, nigga.
Pro Dillinger got multiple classics. Shout out to Coach the Guy. Shout out to Pro Dillinger. Shout out to Mickey Diamond.
It's the umbrella.
Oh, Umbrella. Another Umbrella guy right here. Coming up right here. Got King the Divine. Do you know about this guy? It's called A Night in Medina.
Why?
Same crew.
Why?
I believe.
Yo. Sermons written in cursive, my jotted line is immersive. If time to find money, then every dollar is worthless. Swallowing bourbon, feeling hollow, far from my purpose. My temple is nervous, resentful of decisions I nurtured and burdened. Despise the mayor, outside skylines of Raya. Tell lies, vision, pollute the old, don't be favor. I lay in prayer, seeking for better outcomes. Teachings I learned from Malcolm, keep me guarded apart to foulsome. As of late, barely sleep, eerie feeling. My days are numbered, why have dreams of roses over prophecies. A prophecy, my therapist suggests I keep the weed low. Or maybe to interpret death as a fault. The ego, the rest is unknown. Chemical imbalance I've grown to better own. Instead of shredding my dome, deflect. Worst components with a moment in a poem. Reflect on where I was while honing in where I'm going. A fucking threat. Rap game, go protect your neck. Jock King, kick balls of flame to your fucking chest. Never rest, killing devils in hell. Federal letters and calls for my niggas in jail. I'm the Asiatic, God made in a beige fabric. The Black Galactic can throw the blade, levitating Saturn. Civilized a savage from a journal passage. Eternal magic emerged from the deep labyrinth, the drive of Coretta and King, desolate fiend, Papa Redda, that Confederate King's rhetoric mean. Peace to my team, flowing heaven's ravines, ghetto t-shirts, feathers and wings. Me and Queen Akiba escapade Medina, talk about the ways of FEMA off the haze of T-Bar. Smoke for the fallen ghosts, love the taste of
weaver.
Find leaf, give
After my release, I was a drinker, a thinker, a fucking threat. Rap game, go protect your neck. Jock King, kick balls of fling, take your fucking chest. Who's the best, run last for myself. Gossiping to my bitches, shit bad for your health. Sharp as Hanzo, my heart start fear like Doc Gonzo. Rolled in the land of aroma pills and psychos. Government Geico's guzzle adrenal reptilian. Book of Zion was planned for sextillion. Bullshit, type of lines niggas like to joke with. Back is love, champagne popping, you wanna post it. Folly gas quoted, we laugh at niggas. Toast big glass of Jack from Cash Refiller. With nothing to prove, made a few bands for my jewels. Fake niggas turn fiends when they see how I move. Who the fucking threat? Rap game, go protect your neck. Jock King, kick balls of flame, teach your fucking chest, nigga.
Jock King the Divine. Nasty. Ito and V-Don featuring Jay Black. My peoples. Shout to Ito. Jay Black. Whenever I go to Rochester, Jay Black always show me so much love. I love what he does. That's my mans. They want to say that it's not found, but I'm going to handle it. I got you. And thank y'all for sticking in. That was a great conversation we had about Conway, though. And I'm glad we had it. I'm glad I went on Twitter so I would know that it's a thing. It's a back and forth online about whether or not this guy is still good. I kind of don't be knowing what people are talking about, but everybody got a right to their opinion. Ito, V-Don, J Black, Pyrex.
Ha. I'm content, class of performance. Heavy stamina, every soldier has his endurance.
Hold the XA calendar, a few months on with warrants. Till the fast thing me, I'll be sleeping with the Hornets.
My bitch is all gorgeous.
My crib is all fortress.
I can still use my words just to scribble out portraits.
I'm kicking y'all storage.
Taking my portions, going corporate. The world is mine, you out of orbit.
Yeah. I'm no longer friendly.
I reached out.
Niggas used a bond against me.
I'm doing devil's work, having God resent me.
God repent me.
But hearts of envy.
Yeah, train hard.
Fight easy.
Graveyard.
Life greasy.
The day job.
The night needs me. Lawyers paid off, that's what made the time briefly.
God showed me patience,
but I wait a lifetime
before negotiations.
Nothing hurt my heart more
than my Cody statements.
Nowadays you either fam
or it's no relations.
That's criteria.
Niggas with no drive.
I try staring you, the drama never dies.
It's live in my
area.
The logic is survived.
Reclining like cherries up, the option is to buy.
This drive, this grind tearing me up.
Just a little support and I'm good to go.
But these niggas is forks in a sugar bowl.
I'm studying codes, only crooks you know.
Styled in the bummiest clothes, that shit took a toll.
Clean guns, got a vast selection.
I'm stunned they let Trump win the last election.
Put your lights out, you won't pass inspection.
It's something about a nigga that ain't have direction.
Ito, Jay Black.
I got trading bars. With a kind word.
Right or wrong, I couldn't tell when the lines blur.
Be done.
I'm no longer standing side curve. Slick as the wise bird.
I'll teach them what I'll learn. I seen it coming and I timed it. Survived
front,
it. Dreamt about it and real lifed it.
Wifed it.
Married the game.
Nothing like it. Niggas ain't getting punched no more.
I came to spike it.
Gotta make more mistakes.
It's the only thing I learned from. Sit until my tongue come.
Mama raised a gorgeous face. They got ugly with that first gun.
Second time, third one. They got us all caught in the trap. There's no difference between a lie and alternative fact.
Before I turn my cheek, I'll be turning my back.
Take the powder, water, and baking soda, turn it to crack.
Lust loop.
Bottles of crushed fruit.
The wise when, where.
What, who? The ghetto robber green.
Sun Tzu.
Different dance, but the same one too. But hopes to see a millie before these niggas kill me dead. Fill me with lead, tell me what's the dilly.
Knew I grow to be a willy, don't me in the feds instead.
I made a pledge, y'all gon' only get the real me.
I got a couple more. I think I'd be remiss if I didn't get to this one. Thank you for sticking in. Somebody gonna show up late and be like, yo, I just found out you was live. Man, I gotta go cook manwich or something. Right in front. Estee Knack, Daniel Sun, and Mickey Diamond, Macho Men Savage. Have y'all heard this cut? Sonny Blocko, he got an engagement to make. Appreciate you. Thank you for being here. It means a lot. Y'all make sure y'all go check out my man Sonny Blocko's channel. Subscribe to him.
Chest slap, body slam, you get pinch line. My abilities transcend time. Eager to make my way across the thin line. Between love and hate, Albert Einstein, intelligent minds. My trajectory on a steady incline. My enzymes in the shape of a Mercedes Benz sign. 10 dimes. All them bitches like dudes arguing wine. Watercolors about to blend mine. Pursue my objectives close like an Enron. All length sign. Happy New Year's, cruise a missile, remove your pigs. Shooters, I'm hitting them through his ears. I brought your bitch to Vickies and told her to grab a few bazeers. I ain't trying to deal with the boo-hoos and tears. Stop your blood clot crying. Get a grip, gather yourself, show some dignity. Listen, niggas, she's not dying. They never take me out, I suggest you stop trying. I've been multiplying, she catch lit at the top flying.
All these fiends need a needle. A towel and a spawn, showing some California deserts. Find me howling at the moon, spike the fountain. Counting down the hours to your throne. When I flood the yard, drowning on my song. You know me, my dog. I need all my chips like lungs. Steer the boat over the ocean waves. Skip like stones. I just pray my soul lift like drones. Otherwise, I'm destined for eternal darkness of that midnight zone. You know. Play the scam, get my cake and ran. You trying to talk, then raise your hand. Watch for the Ray fans, they'll erase the plans.
Y'all hear this?
My body under sacred lands. Shorty tanning naked while I brace the land. While I'm from Argentina, this shit was paradise. Another day in paradise. While you pray the landlord, spare the lights. Wanna shot Aaron twice. Buck is tied a knot on the tourniquet. That's the merry life. Vision is dollars, maybe I share the sight.
Diamond. We put bowls on the table like bad manners. My niggas Macho Man Savage. Rocking round floor and bandanas is standing. My pair Coke Cabana, the other side is just trying to avoid the damage. We never posing for the cameras. My Air Ones, leather and canvas. Couple more guns with better enhancements. Semi-auto shit with metal attachments. Catch you when you in the ghetto relaxing. Then you take an L like Samuel Jackson or Admiral Nelson.
Thank we y'all for joining me today. Appreciate that. Crew.
Who we don't fuck with that bottom shelf shit. Richard Pryor, sometimes you gotta get yourself lit.
Much love.
And when I come to melt
till
shit,
next time.
I won't forget the fire. Listen, P, is you a seller?
Thank you, Jesse. See y'all next time, nigga. You already know what's powers. Playing. Be safe, be blessed, man. Let's skip the petty. Spread love. Keep hip hop alive. Till next time. Let it ride out. Peace, Martin. Much love, brother. Told you I'd be here.